Okay, that'd be great. Stop by my place later.
Idiot!
That's crazy.
Oh, I'm so sorry! Come on!
Trip. You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's one. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay. But any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Ah, here he is.
This is us.
The kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth movement, bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Cheng Sr. has much money.
I wouldn't be the first man to throw morals out the window for a paycheck.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, 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 whoa! Manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No. Super.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, where's that little spring clean?
They really want you dead.
It's a box full!
Now I really am gonna put you out of business! Clean them up, chef! Come on!
They ran the gate! You gotta deal with them!
That's what you came for!
Shit! Hey, asshole!
Where you gonna go?
Watch out! Over here! Get to the front of the shop! Come on!
Yes, Chef!
Let's move it! Downstairs! Come on! Get behind here! They're coming in!
Inside and clean up the lab! We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest. Hey, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.